For so long, I've watched you all. Your mortal struggles, your proud defiance, the loneliness you pretend not to feel. You cling to hollow faith that can't sustain you. You revel in power that cannot withstand what is to come. You convince yourselves that you are of purpose, that your great deeds can make a difference. But deep down, you know the truth. That when all your illusions are burned away, all that is left is your fury. And in the end, your glorious fury will be mine.